All right, so we're back with yet another roguelike deck builder in Morgar's Gauntlet of Doom. And today we're going to be playing Bloodcard, which is, as you'll see, pretty standard deck builder. But there's a little bit of a twist, which is that after four rounds, death comes and basically BTFOs everybody, you and your opponent. Also that the deck actually represents your health as well. So your draw pile is your health in this game. As you'll see, that the combat is pretty fast and furious in this one. So let's see how this goes. So let's go for that. Yep. See, death is coming already, so there's really no time to mess around. So you'll see death comes, but I'm sure we'll see him before long. Okay, so at the end of your shuffle two cards, pick one card, put it on top of the draw pile. Thunderclap. Okay, let's go with that. Okay, let's go with that as the opening move again. So they're hitting themselves rather than hitting me. Yep. Death is coming already. See, there's no messing around in this game whatsoever. We're going to be seeing death in a second. Look, he turns up. Basically slices you, slices him. Battle is over. Six, draw two, lose all block, gain. Start of your turn. Quite like that one. Okay. I mean, you have to pretty much, you know, end the battle as quickly as you can, really, in this game, because otherwise death will kill you. There we go. Oh shit. He's turned into some bats. Fuck. Oh shit. We're gonna have to block up here because otherwise death's gonna kill us. There we go. Just about survived that. Gain 14 blocks, shuffle 2 in prison, I don't want that. When you destroy a card, gain 10 block, put a copy of this card into your hand, destroy. It's not bad. I quite like that one. So let's go. You can kind of survive death for a while if you have enough block, but you know. Let's do that. Yeah. See, when they hit you, you lose life from your draw pile and it goes into your discard pile, so there are some kind of neat and usual features in this game. This death. There you go. What do we want? Absolute Defense. Yes, I think so. I think I like that card. Shit, death is coming. Just need to really rely on death to kill these two, because my attack cards don't seem to be... We need to delete a lot of cards here, because this deck is too big. Just gonna heal up. Come on, death. Come on. Just need this should be it now. Come on. Yes. Alright, every single time you play three cards in a turn, gain defense one. Just go for that. 6 damage, draw one for each dealt. Talent, gain 2 blocks. Destroy. Let's go to the shop here, because we need to get this deck down a little bit. It's too much. Need to delete cards. Just delete all this rubbish here. Delete all the basics. There you go. Needed to be done. So now we've got rid of those. We fight the elites. Royal Duelists. Let's do that first. Useful. Yeah. Okay. I'm not actually liking much of the synergies of this setup I've got here. It's very block heavy. Kind of slow. It's just how the cookies crumbled, really. Relying on death really to win most of these battles, aren't we? you are immune to damage lower than 4 or equal. That's pretty good, actually. Deal 4 damage, take no damage. Waste pick is a pretty good one. We'll go with that. Okay. So let's do waste pick up. You're immune to damage. Yeah. Lower than 4. I mean, I don't know what sort of attacks these have got. Let's play it again. Okay, it's pretty good. Good. Basically immune to these guys, which is handy. Let's do absolute defense. I don't like this setup at all. This is pretty bad. Pretty bad setup. This will do us. Okay, so Iron Sword. The end of your turn, shuffle 2 cards into the draw pile. That's pretty good. Let's do that. I don't like this light strike business. We need better attacks. Chronically need better. Don't really like the setup we've got at all, but at least it's a survivable one, you know. Okay. That'll do us. That's a good one. Shit, death is here. There you go. not bad. Okay. Dead shield, stamina increase, pyroblast, that's a good one. Okay, that's not bad. Need to thin out this deck, delete more cards. Pay gold. Nah, nah, nah. Oh, here we go. Here's a boss. Some sort of boss character. Okay. I think this is a pretty safe setup. I just don't like it very much because it's very slow. Let's get rid of this minion here. That was fortuitous. Oof. It's going to be a close run thing here. It's going to be a close run. Oh shit, we're close to... Whenever you take damage, retreat 3 back. Yes, okay. This is good. Okay. Not bad synergies. Not bad synergies. Do it again. All your cards are immune to destroy at the start of your turn. Every time you play four cards. That's good. This is quite a good system I've built up here against pretty difficult circumstances. Don't know why. Don't know why the death is making him stronger somehow. Basically unbeatable. Even death can't beat me here. Just wondering why he gains life again, this fat fuck here. There you go. That's good, I like that. I like that. Is that victory? Victory, friends. Let us go to the shop to delete some cards I don't like. Don't like these flash bows. Fucking useless. The rest of our synergies are good, but I do not like the flash bows. All one of three effects becomes one of five immune to unblockable effects. It's pretty good. Okay. See how this goes. Sick of those bows. I really wanted to get rid of them. Yeah, that'll do us. Wasn't too difficult. Steel 6 unblockable. That's quite good. It's good. Come on. That was a lot of shite that I just saw go in there. Did you see that? Malignant worms, I can see. Bugmaster. So nasty fight that one. Killer Instinct. I like that. One card from discard pile, replace all your cards with a copy of it. This one. Okay. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Ah, he obviously packed a punch. Alright, good run, folks, good run. See you tomorrow, everyone.